Alright y'all, here's an update. I think my game updated on its own. The reason why I say that is when I first started the game, I had two chainsaws in my grenade launcher here. Also, I just was able to find the recurve bow that I was not able to find in Hotel Claire. I knew where it was, it just wasn't there for me without the update. The fact that I was able to find that led to my suspicion that the game was updated, so that means I won't be able to make suppressors anymore. We're gonna find that out in a second. Another reason that I found out we're in an update was because these napkins that I've been saving, you were able to eat and they would give you 50% stamina. Now, they're just junk. So I collected all these napkins for no reason, see? Not the ones with the three, but the three stacks. Only the ones with two stacks. You used to be able to eat these and get 50% stamina. There's a reason why I held on to so many napkins. Now I'm gonna have to trash all those napkins because they're useless. All right, so I wanna make sure this thing works. What I'm gonna do is use my pistols. Don't worry, I still have my chainsaws and my grenade launcher did pop up, but it was over here. I didn't put my chainsaws here. Oh, my grenade launcher. Luckily, I have my grenade launcher here. What I'm gonna do actually is take the recurve bow, put it there. I'm not gonna use it now. And they make a weird glitch sound where everything else really doesn't. Hear that? Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. But this, hear the choppiness. Same thing when I put it on my back. Weird. Alright. Now let's go see if this update still works. I don't know if it is gonna work. We'll find out. Let's go to Sable and come back. And if it doesn't work, then I cannot make any more suppressors. Sir, no longer works. The suppressor glitch is no longer working. They fixed it. Damn you, Skydance. That was so much fun. Another thing also is that a broken grenade launcher doesn't give you a steel pipe. So I don't know how to craft grenade launchers. And as far as I know, the steel pipe is supposed to be a crowbar. And I've already, you know, threw a couple crowbars in the trash, and they didn't give me a steel. So I'm confused. I don't know how to make a grenade launcher. From what I was told, you get a steel pipe, right? And the crowbar is from a steel pipe. Here's my crowbar, but it doesn't say anything about a steel pipe. Recurve bow doesn't give me a steel pipe. You see. I have no steel pipes. Zero. Throwing this in there, it's not gonna give me a steel pipe. So what do I get to get a steel pipe? It isn't the grenade launcher either. So yeah, I have been hoarding these instruments. I'm gonna sell them eventually. But I don't know, I like picking them up. I have no idea why, I just like to. Don't judge me. I like music, all right? Calm down. Sexy phones. Yeah, sit right there, sir. Got my trompatis. I don't know if that's how you say it. I'm just saying. More trumpets. And my mom always had elephants for good luck. Now I got three. So these always watch my back. Got the gold one, the blue one, and the silver one. Just things I pick up when there's nothing else to pick up. Damn, at least I was able to build a bunch of suppressors. I knew I should have built 100 more before the game updated. So now I gotta be very, very careful with the suppressors I use. I usually just put them on guns for no reason, you know what I'm saying? Because I had so many suppressors. At least, though, when they updated the game, they didn't take my suppressors. I thought when they were going to update, that's the reason why they want to update it, because they were going to take what I already crafted. Or... crafted. I didn't craft those. I kind of, exploited them.